If you'll be the cash, I'll be the rubber band. Okay. If you'll be the cash, I'll be the rubber band. You'll be the match, I will be a fuse. Boom, painter baby, you could be the...
Proof that not everything can be an album cover.
Before I die, I'd like to do something nice. Take my hand and I'll take you for a ride.
Welcome to Country Vocab. Today's word is shit. Shit is used in many ways in the country language. Okay? Maybe you stub your toe. Shit! Maybe you're mad at a guy. You piece of shit! Maybe you took a large amount of feces in the toilet. I just took a fat shit. Now, the word by itself can be used multiple ways as well. You're surprised. Shit! You're scared. Shit! You're in love. Shit. You're mad again. Shit! You get dumped. Shit. Oh, you're really mad. You ass-licking, armpit-smelling, piece of hairy, long-ass dog shit! You're confused. Shit? Your mom gets home. She's in a mood. Oh, shit. I could go on for hours. It's like Bubba in Forrest Gump.
Man said, son, now can you sing a little bit?
Well, Bud Light's deep, she's saying, I'm gonna throw up all over. I met her down at Applebee's, she was smoking menthol.
What's good, nigga? Off a perk with my home dogs, getting crunk and getting hella monkey. Got my shawty tweaking on my banana dick, bro. Twerking her fat buns all on this 5-inch pack of puncher. Ran out of Perkins, so we decided to roll up a 8.
In this water, taking a shotgun, you be like, bloom! You be hitting them thing, they be hitting the water. You go over there, you walk out, you get them thing by the neck, ding it, and then you go home and you put that thing in a pot. You start setting and you make you a flat, boy. Boom, boom.
What kind of bird you shooting?
Boy, we shooting them big duck, boy. You be shooting wood duck, you be shooting mallard, you be shooting all kind of.
And mama, you better worry. This kid's a retard. He gonna die.
Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, bad bitches have bad days too. Friday, Saturday, Sunday, bounce back, high bad bitch always do.
2 week old unrefrigerated pie. Don't waste it.
If I hear one more son of a bitch say this ain't country, I'ma lose my shit.
Welcome to the first episode of Country Kid Explains. This, my friends, is every kind of sneezer. Okay, we got the holder in. This sumbitch will quite literally have a brain aneurysm at some point because they hold in such a high velocity of air that their head's gonna explode. Like, every one of them rips a fart when they do this crap. Okay, then we got the screechers. That's everyone's dad. Then we just got the old normal folk, alright? That is normal as hell, okay? Nothing wrong. Then we got old snot rocket over there, side of the classroom. And then he holds his head like this and runs to the corner and wipes his snotty ass arm. Then we like to call the aftershock, okay? Like, what the hell happened in between a two and a... Finally got a weird ass one, the rumble. Like, how the hell you do that?
And all I'm asking you to do is down like a best friend and two homies in.
Hey, you can't hand me that screwdriver, bro. I'm about to hit this dude's water heater, bro. I'm about to hit lick on this water heater. It's like a catalytic. It's like a catalytic. It's like a Cadillac converter for a house, bro.
Bro, that's mine.
What?
That's mine.
Oh, I was trying to, I was barely hitting the lick. I was really trying to fix this motherfucker, really. Like, if you think about it, but shit, hey,
I woke up in the noontime light with a pounding head, shining on my eye and I don't know.
Drunken Ira Hayes,
he won't answer anymore.
Not the whiskey drinking Indian nor the Marine that went to war.